Okay, today we're on a 9760 combine. I'm gonna show you where to go in and actually find your harvest settings for this machine. First, we wanna go to the menu option on the bottom right. We're looking for this original green star monitor here. Once in here, you'll see it has your layout for your yield and moisture. What we're trying to look for here is the setup. Once in here, you'll notice harvest monitor. This has everything you need for changing your header type, for doing your yield calibration, along with your moisture calibration, and then here setting your record stop height for when you want that recording to start and stop. Going in here to your platform, this is where we edit what type of header it is, along with how big it is, as far as 35 foot for this instance. We'll go back. Here is your yield calibration here. This is where we can do all the yield calibration for if we have a scale on our cart, so we can get that tuned in. If we go back here into the moisture, this also has everything for our moisture calibration along with the moisture curve if we need to put a correction value in there. Going back to our main run page again, this will get us to where it shows us our instant yield and moisture.